Bonjour tout le monde. Good afternoon. I'm joined today by Ministers Blair, LeBlanc and Anand, as well as ministers from regions affected by the storm. Hurricane Fiona is currently having a terrible impact across Atlantic Canada and eastern Quebec. We're seeing devastating images come out of Port-au-Basque. PEI has experienced storm damage like they've never seen. Cape Breton is being hit hard too, as is Quebec. There have been evacuation orders issued. Hundreds of thousands of people are without power. There are reports of roads washed out and homes destroyed. We've all seen the images. This is a very powerful and dangerous storm. We're thinking first and foremost of the people who've had a terrifying past 12 hours. People have seen their homes washed away, seen the winds rip schools, roofs off. But as Canadians, as we always do in times of difficulty, we will be there for each other. Les Canadiens pensent à tous ceux qui sont touchés par l'ouragan Fiona, qui a des effets dévastateurs dans les provinces de l'Atlantique et dans l'est du Québec, particulièrement aux îles de la Madeleine. Il y a des gens qui voient leurs maisons détruites, des gens qui sont très inquiets. On va être là pour vous. On continue de suivre la situation de très près et, bien sûr, le gouvernement fédéral est là pour offrir du soutien aux provinces avec des ressources additionnelles. I will, of course, no longer be attending the state funeral in Japan, and our government is fully engaged in supporting Canadians through this major storm. I've spoken with Premiers Fury, King, Higgs, Houston, and Legault. I've told them that if there is anything the federal government can do to help, we will be there. Earlier today, I convened the Incident Response Group, and our government is standing ready to support provinces with any necessary resources. We've approved Nova Scotia's request for federal assistance and will deploy the Canadian Armed Forces to assist in assessment and cleanup and stand ready to do more. We're seeing reports of significant damage in the region, and recovery is going to be a big effort. We will be there to support every step of the way. I know Canadians across the country, as always, want to help. So we're announcing that we will match any Red Cross donations Canadians and corporations make over the next 30 days. Je sais que les Canadiens à travers le pays veulent aider, alors c'est pourquoi on va égaler les dons offerts à la Croix-Rouge canadienne pour l'ouragan Fiona pendant les 30 prochains jours. However, today and tomorrow, the situation remains very dangerous. Please, stay safe, listen carefully to local authorities, and look out for each other. On voit déjà beaucoup de dommages et la situation reste critique, aujourd'hui et demain. J'encourage tout le monde à continuer d'écouter les autorités locales et de faire tout ce qu'il faut pour rester en sécurité.